when we started this project, we had many challenges. One was obviously what to do with a building that already had a history and one that was controversial in itself. You know, a replica of a Roman villa in Malibu had a very interesting history, and what to do with it. To create an architecture for the 21st century with the new building. We didn't want to take away the role of the star that the museum building has. You know, that's the jewel of the crown. However, our buildings, you know, are more part of the landscape. They are of different materials. They establish throughout the length of the villa, which they frame, a dialogue between the two. So we have resonances between the new architecture and the old, rather than any imitation or trying to be part of the same idea. The Entry Pavilion was, it's to me, one of the most original pieces. It's the only one in this whole, you know, new development that has no precedent. You know, the piece like this, I don't think it exists in architecture. It's a sort of semi-buried, large public room without a roof. So you walked into this lobby, let's call it, but then it's a room, it's still outdoors. The only way you have to look at it is up. And of course, the sky is framed, but that beautiful frame of onyx, which is translucent, and it's a perfect form, it's a rectangle. And then that perfect form leads you through a sequence of either steps or taking the elevators to the beginning of this narrative of the landscapes that will take you from episode to episode until you finally arrive to the center of gravity of the whole campus, which is really the plaza where the theater, the outdoor theater, and the entrance to the museums are, and all the major public functions. To play with two types of architecture. One that really tries to teach you something about classical architecture, which is the old villa, and we improved on that role, that ability to evoke and to teach about it. The other is with an architecture that represents the institution as an institution of the 21st century. Our new architecture is contemporary. It really looks to the future. And it does that by, of course, expanding the programs of the Getty and by allowing people to have this very, very different experience of the site and of the buildings.